What is the meaning of the word DRACO? As a noun. Athenian lawmaker whose code of laws prescribed death for almost every offense. Circa 7th century BC. A faint constellation twisting around the north celestial pole and lying between Ursa Major and Cepheus. A reptile genus known as flying dragons or flying lizards. DRACO is spelled D-R-A-C-O. DRACO.